Now we are given a proton, in which is accelerated across a potential difference V of 10 to the power of 5 V.